The heat was a big factor for many people today. The Charlotte Fire Department rescued a worker from a tree today who was suffering from heat exposure. That's according to Medic. The rescue happened just after 1 this afternoon. You see those pictures there. This was on Berea Court, with firefighters using ladders and ropes to get the worker down. Medic says the worker's injuries are not life-threatening. As of 7:30 this evening, Medic had 10 heat-related calls today.